I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your brides.
I am beyond happy. I feel like the Gypsy princess.
This definitely is the best day of my life.
It feels amazing to be married. Nobody could ever ruin this moment for me.
I can't believe I just lost him to this piece of trash.
It's always divorce. He'll still come back to you. I think we should go cause some chaos at the reception. Oh yeah, I'm ready. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it.
The double Gypsy wedding is in full swing. And both couples are having a great time.
We're gonna have a massive Gypsy party. We're gonna have so much fun.
Damn right. I was a little worried that Chassity or Melissa might come and try to ruin something to do with the wedding because they don't want us together, but luckily everything went according to plan.
But for ex-Chassity, the night is still young.
Me and my mom are gonna ruin this wedding. We're gonna put a Gypsy curse on it and watch it all fall apart, because in the end it will.
As the celebrations last into the night.
The reason I'm here is to get my ex-wife back. I'm not gonna let her go that easily. I'm gonna stop at nothing to get Amber back.
Chassity's Gypsy curse starts to unfold.
I love Amber, she belongs with me. I don't care what anybody else thinks about it, she's mine.
Jamie, just shut up. He's here.
Who? Who's here? Dustin's here.
It really shocked the hell out of me when he did show up. Only thing he cared about was getting me back.
It don't matter, get out!
But I had made that commitment to Dustin, and I told him to get the hell out.
Get him out of here, Jamie! Go, Jamie! You're here, bro. We're not even together.
Get the away from me for real, yo. I'll black your eyes.
Jamie gets sent packing.
You need to leave now.
Yeah. How you like that one?
I don't want him. He knows that. He knows that. I chose you over him.
Yo, get the away from me.
Get the out of here now!
I don't care if it upsets Dustin or not. If Dustin thinks he's gonna keep Amber, he's got another thing coming. She's my wife. She's mine.
With groom Justin knocked for six,
Jamie seems to be the perfect solution to the ending of Dustin and Amber.
Chassity goes in for the kill.
I figured I would make one last attempt to try to do what I could.
So I need to tell you something. I don't want you to get mad at me or think I'm trying to ruin anything for you. It's just that Amber's been cheating on you with her ex-husband. Basically, since y'all got together, and now you're married.
He just looked at me with this blank, cold stare.
She messing around, I ain't gonna be with her.
I love you, I care about you, and I just want what's best for you, considering we are a family.
Newlywed Dustin needs to decide who to believe.
So what are you gonna do now?
I don't know, I'll figure it out. When Chassity told me that Amber and Jamie were still seeing each other behind my back, I saw red.
I know what been going on with you.
I'm not lying. There's nothing going on between Jamie and I.
You gonna listen to me? Because I don't care about him. If I gave about him, I would have left. Like hours ago. Why can't you see that? Why?
You should have.
Yeah, maybe
for
I should have. Maybe
you should have.
I
for real. You better call him up.
I don't want to be with him. For real. I really don't. Are you gonna cut this cake or what? Because I'm done.
Whatever.
I just grabbed the cake and smashed it in her face.
I'm done with you.
I didn't expect him to hit me with the cake the way he did.
And you know it, I never do nothing to him, never. Because if I wanted to be with Jamie, I would have left. I'm better than this shit? Because I care for him. And then he lives here and spends all night with his exes.
Dustin wants to be with Chassity. Tell him to get me with Chassity.
Are you completely done now?
I'm done with it.
Completely?
Yeah.
I'm quite happy now.
I'm not going to be with somebody like that.
I didn't want her in our family.
She's already in your family.
I know, but
she's your cousin.
Chassity was adamant to ruin the wedding.
You don't need him. You don't need to worry about him.
And she ended up getting what she wanted.
It's a bunch of it really is. I don't give a I'm done.
Next thing I know, Amber and her sister and a couple of others come down there, and I knew there was going to be trouble.
I had to tell him. I mean, I told you I wasn't ready to lose him.
Dustin, go, because it don't bother me. Go, because I know what I am, and I know what I deserve, for real.
Everybody knows what you are. Walk away.
The cops showing up was no surprise. Next time, we'll just send them an invitation.
I'm not worried about it. I am done with him.
We're done, guys. It's over. You guys need to find your cars.
It was definitely my big fat gypsy hell wedding.
One week later, and the troubled double wedding is a distant memory.
So me and Chassity are back at my mom's house. Amber's not there anymore. And it's just really become a happily ever after.
I'm glad you came to your senses.
Family's all that matters.
That's right. I got what I wanted in the end. Dustin is back home with me and his son as a family where he belongs.
As far as I'm concerned, Jamie can have Amber. He needs all the luck in the world. Good luck to him.